Allah, he said the hands of Allah means the power. They translate it or explain the power. I said Allah has two power or one power. He said how many? Two or one? واحدة one power. When Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said وقالت اليهود يد الله مغلولة غلت أيديهم ولعنوا بما قالوا بل يداه يداه مثنى أم مفرد؟ مثنى. فتقول لي في قدرة واحدة ليس قدرتين.
الآن
لا speak English. Do you speak English, brother?
Yeah.
Let's say, okay. So now, when I showed him the verse, he said there's two power. Of course, Allah has one ability, meaning Allah has a perfect ability, without any doubt. Meaning here, Allah mentioned the Quran that the Jews, there were a group of Jews at the time of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who said Allah has his hands is tight. Allah said both Allah's hands stretch out, meaning Allah gives, okay, provides. Now the question asked, how come Allah mentioned them as plural too? Also, if the hand of Allah mean a power, why Allah? Wait, listen carefully. If the hand mean the power, did Allah create Iblis with his power?
Did Allah create Iblis with his power,
with ability?
Of course.
Yeah. So what Allah said to Iblis, أَلَا تَسْجُدُوا لِمَا خَلَقْتُ بِيَدَيْ. Why, O Iblis, the meaning of the verse, why don't you prostrate to the one that I've created with my hand? If my hands here mean power, Iblis will say, oh Allah, why you are mentioning as a virtue that you create Adam with your power? You create me with your power too. So why are you telling me to prostrate to Iblis? Because you create him with your power. When you create me with your power too, here means it doesn't mean power. Allahu Akbar. Al-Sunnah wadihun akhi. Clearly, you see, Alhamdulillah. في حق الله yes because what you have to understand bro yeah you know when you say metaphorical what's your name
سليم
حياك الله سليم nice to meet you bro سليم my name شمسي okay nice to meet you bro what's your name أفوقينا محمد yeah what we say to you سليم and محمد yeah when you open this door that the Quran is metaphorical anyone can say this verse is metaphorical so where can we draw the line where we should say no stop here not there why
that was my question from the beginning جنب الله
yeah.
That's
the love of the meaning. That's the love of the Dahir. Because there's Dahir Nasi and Dahir Tarkibi. For example, the context explains the Dahir. There's two ways to explain Siyaq. Al-Lahiqu wa Al-Sabiqu. Okay? That's why Al-Sunnah, when we explain the Quran, we explain about the context. Dahir Nasi and Dahir Tarkibi. طيب, do you understand that? So also, one second. Also, what you have to understand, Salim, what you have doing, we're going to unclear verses. And you already, with the brother Muhammad here, may Allah guide us with truth. Muhammad finished the verse with me. As for those who have disease in their heart and a sickness, they go to where? They go to unclear verses, okay? So what you have doing, you go to unclear verses. The clear verses, brother, Salim, Allah clearly, explicitly said, O Iblis, why don't you prostrate to the one which I have created with my own hand? If the hand means the power, as you stated previously,
the not only power.
What does it mean, man? No, the hand doesn't mean another, any language.
The hand don't mean physical hand.
No, that's a good question. Doesn't mean physical hand. Firstly, physical is a term that is ambiguous. What do you mean by physical? Like human beings, like creation? No. Allah, there's nothing like unto Allah. No, yeah, yeah. If you say dirty, mean Allah has the essence? Yes, Allah has the essence. Allah has the essence of Baraka wa Ta'ala. Oh, you agree with that?
Yeah.
Yeah, Allah has essence. Yeah. That's it. Allah has the essence. So what does it mean essence?
That
like you know something that exists okay now the look what you have to understand you have to be consistent Salim and Muhammad yeah if you're saying by way of us affirming Allah has a hand automatically we are resembling to Allah to his creation then be consistent by you saying that Allah hears then you are affirming that Allah has a ears who has a body no we're not saying سمعوا علمه No, that's battle. That's battle. In no language, he said, hearing is it means knowledge. No, no, doesn't mean that. No, doesn't mean that. Hearing, look, brother. Hearing and language mean hearings. Okay, basar, and this is ta'wil. You ta'wil ta'wil jahmiya. Jahmiya, yes.
عارف, sorry, can I finish?
تعرف, okay. Why? You are. negating Allah's attribute. Why?
Because
مستحيل
أن الله يسمع.
مستحيل الله يسمع. Is it impossible for Allah to hear?
No. He didn't finish. He said,
go on.
A God cannot have attributes like a human being does.
Like
God,
creation.
God cannot have attributes.
God
okay.
cannot have attributes like a human being.
Okay. Are you alive?
Yes.
Is it of yours?
Yes.
Are alive?
But.
No, wait. That's my point, Muhammad. Sorry for, yeah. That's my point. He said to us, remember what he said? He said, Allah cannot have attributes which humans have, correct? Does human have a life attribute? Does Allah has a life attribute?
Allah doesn't have life. Allah is existing.
Allah is al hayy. He is al hayy al qayyum, al hayy.
His
sorry. You know when? No, Baba, the Quran, this invention, okay? He said, A'udhu Billah, you know, Salima, wait, before we go to Ahl Bayt and we have to go to authenticity of these books. Firstly, you said Allah, wait, you said Allah cannot have attributes human have.
Like,
we say, no, like human being, yes, like human being, if you say, like, the way we hear Allah has, we accept that Allah is not like that. But Allah has a life.
Okay.
No, wait, Salim, wait. You have to be sincere, bro. Allah has a life.
Okay, but
are you alive?
Yes, I'm alive.
Is Allah alive?
Allah is close, he's right in our ways.
No, is Allah alive?
Is
Allah alive? Yes. Is Allah? Yes. Simple question. Is Allah alive? Is Allah alive?
Say no more.
Say no more.
Allah is closer than you to your being.
As you ask you that, is Allah alive? Is Allah alive? A'udhu billah. What's this?
Is alive? Alive is like.
Nah, but you're
dead.
No, brother. Okay, is Allah dead or alive? Khalas alive there. Just I'm asking, what's your name? What's your name, bro?
What is he talking about?
You know this brother? You know this brother? He has no clue what he was talking about. He's a Johnson. He's a funny guy. He has no clue. Don't worry, brother. Okay. Look, I'm very calm, you know. If he speaks to me nicely, okay. I have no problem. But I don't like people to take me care of me. You understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay. Now, the problem that when you say Allah, that's the problem. You just made up something. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a life. Like Muhammad said, Allah has life, not like our. Allah has life, not like our life.
Yeah.
Allah has hearing, not like our hearing. Allah has hand, not like our hand. Alhamdulillah.
Now, when you say, for example, is Allah mawjood? Is he, does he have wujud? Yeah, he has wujud, but his wujud is not. Basically, Allah is khaliq al-wujud. So you can't say that his wujud is the same as his creation.
No, again, wujud is an ambiguous term. Wujud means existence,
yeah.
Someone that exists,
yeah.
Or wujud means creating something, bring something into existence. Which one are you talking about, Allah? Because wajib al-wujud, firstly, Allah never ascribed himself to al-wujud, wajib, or al-mawjud, or I mean al-wujud. Wajib al-wujud is a term that was used by philosophers, but Asha'ira was, we don't use that, alhamdulillah, we use what Prophet Muhammad SAW used. Because we're not a philosopher here, but as ikhbar, as informing, you can use this term. As ikhbar, you can use this term. But we cannot describe Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with this. Firstly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Allahu la ilaha illa huwa ish, al-hayyu, al-qayyum, al-hay. Allah is alive. What I'm saying simply, be like Ahl Sunnah. We are consistent. We say Allah is alive, not like anyone's life.
Allah.
We cannot comprehend. Of course, Allah has no beginning, no end. But Allah exists. Okay, does Allah exist? Do you exist?
Yeah, that's.
But you are resembling a creation.
Yeah, that's who you exist.
That's it. That so your existence is not similar to Allah's existence. Okay.
The human is created.
That's it. That's Allah's attribute, not like Allah's attribute, not like our attribute. Because you cannot say I exist, Allah exists, not like our existence. Even though you said Allah cannot be attributed with the attributes of human beings, but human beings are attributed with existence.
Let's go.
Correct? Wait. Firstly, you have to make. You cannot use something as a criteria over my speech, which I don't agree with.
No.
But in argument,
but you can.
No. In argument, you cannot use something which would dispute.
I know 100%.
Yes, sir. So now.
What did the Shia believe about the hand? Right? What do you understand?
Okay, no problem, go on.
Yeah, the Ahl al-Bayt said the two hands. Yeah? Imam al-Baqir said القوة والنعمة.
القوة والنعمة. That's it. Could be قوة والنعمة. How many نعمة Allah has?
Those are the two hands.
No, it doesn't mean because why? Look, look.
That's what the Imam said.
Firstly, you have.
Yeah, he said.
Habib Ahmed Ahmed Hamdouis. You have to. Firstly, you have to.
القوة والنعمة.
Firstly, you have to. I don't take this one because why?
Yeah, no, you can't.
Yeah, yeah, but in language, in language, yeah. In language, bro, in any language,
yeah.
The hand doesn't mean قوة النعمة.
Yeah, no, but this is the understanding of.
Yeah, no. Okay,
us.
Okay. Did Allah create Iblis with his قوة?
Yeah.
So what Allah is telling, okay, Allah also creates Iblis with, Allah also bestows his ni'mah on Iblis.
Bestowed his ni'mah.
On Iblis, yeah.
Which is?
Air, life, okay. Food, okay. Yeah? So what Allah specified in Adam and mentioned to Iblis, the reason that you're going to prostrate to Adam, because I created him with my hand. If the hand means power ni'mah, he said, oh Allah, you created me with your power and you bestowed your ni'mah on me. So what Allah is making is special to Adam. The Quran sorry, the apparent meaning of the verse doesn't help you, Muhammad. Sorry, no, that's why you have to have doubts about your book.
But to understand, even the verse, you go to the
Rasul from heaven. Firstly, brother, I'm not going to be like Ahbar. Yeah, firstly, as I've mentioned, this verse clearly Allah saying to Iblis, why don't you prostrate to the one that I've created with my hand? The hand is in power. Secondly, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, ما قدر الله حق قدره والأرض جميعا قبضته يوم القيامة والسماوات مطويات بيمينه سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون. Salim, you already affirmed that you are a follower or you use the terms of philosophers. Yes, that's not our way. Our way, look, to make it clear to you. You know Sahaba in the Quran, you know in the Quran. Every time Sahaba, including Ahl Bayt, don't understand something, they ask. Yes, I look at the Anfal. قل. Yes, I look at the Mahid. قل. Okay. How come there is no verse in the Quran? We know that Ahl Bayt and the Sahaba, they have a love for Islam. They have a love. Okay, they will ask about something more important than something which is lesser, correct? Which was more important, Tawheed or Al-Mahid? Tawheed. Why in the Quran, Sahaba Al-Bayt never, Allah said, and they ask about the meaning of Allah's hand, or they ask about what the meaning of attributes? Because there is a clear, they understand the apparent meaning. So if they never ask about it, what we do, we take the meaning, because Allah said in the Quran, كتاب أنزلناه إليك مبارك ليدبر آياته وليتذكر أولي الألباب. That this Quran, oh Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, we send it down to you to reflect upon it. You see?
Yeah.
So we have to reflect upon the Quran. So my point here is,
but that's your understanding as well.
No, the Quran. You know, have you noticed? I'm just using the Quran. You are going to Rasikhun. The only time. Brother, there's unclear verse, but there's a clear verses. Now you bring the Rasikhun of Lame as you claim, okay? I just showed you that what they said is incorrect. Go against the Quran.
No, it doesn't go against that.
Okay, you said. No, I see.
That's your understanding.
Okay, the hand you said means the power and the blessing. Correct? Am I right or wrong? Okay, did Allah create Iblis with his power and he bestowed his favor on him?
Look, when you say bestowed his favor upon him, that's not the same thing. You say, did he create him with his power and his blessing?
Like, what do you mean with blessing? How Allah created someone with blessing?
Allah knows that. Yeah. That's his.
So Allah. So with his blessing. Knows. Okay.
Yeah, because that's his hand. That's the two hands.
That's the hand.
That's the hand. The two meanings.
Yeah, but okay.
Yeah.
Ni'mah. What is it?
I didn't say I created him with my ni'mah.
Ni'mah that Allah bestowed. Okay.
Yeah, he bestowed, but
yeah.
Did he create him?
Because Allah created with Qudra and Mashi'ah.
Yeah.
With the will, okay, Mashi'a and Qudra, okay. Now you are saying something which clearly goes against the Quran.
Why is it going against the Quran? It doesn't.
Okay.
مثلاً شمسي.
Okay.
الحائط إرادة.
Huh?
الحائط إرادة.
Yes, الحائط إرادة. Yeah.
له إرادة.
Yes, له إرادة. Yeah. The way befit the حائط. Yeah.
I asked him a question. I said, does the wall...
No, that's has a will.
A will, does it have a
will? Yeah, has a will.
Will the
wall
something to happen?
No, not to, does it have a will? That's a question you ask.
No, but the Quran says that the wall willed to cause.
Yeah,
means,
yeah, yeah.
All it means is
yeah, he has a will. I'll tell you how. Allah said, you sabbihu lahu ma fi samawati wal ard. You have to tasbih, because either Allah's force in them or they have the will to do tasbih.
Do the malaika have free will?
They have free will, yeah.
So they can...
That's a misunderstanding that the malaika have no will.
Oh, yeah.
They have a will. They have a will. Malaika have the free will, what do you mean? They have a will, malaika. Allah give them mashia. They have a mashia, that's what you mean. They have a will. Because in order for you to take an action, you need a will and ability.
To believe that angels can sin.
No, that is different because Prophet Sallam does not sin. Does Prophet Sallam has a will?
Yes.
Khalas, doesn't mean because I have a will,
no,
you can
no,
sin.
No, I'm just asking. Do you...
No, we say no, they don't they commit sin. La yahsun Allah amarahum wa fa'anam ya'marun. But doesn't mean they don't have a will. Okay? Anyway, look. Wallahi, this about. Well, look, my question clearly. Yeah? Ali bin Abi Talib and the Wardaya, one of the great companions, yeah, and Ahl Bayt. How come in the Quran they ask about Mahid, they ask about the Anfal, they ask about this, but they never ask. Oh Allah, what does it mean hand? Oh Allah, what does it mean this? Why? No, I'm saying. No, it's not halal. It's not halal. Which one is more important, Tawheed or Mahid? Okay, you are saying the meaning, the apparent meaning is not the intent. That's what you're saying. The apparent meaning is not the intent, correct? Okay. Now if yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not the dahir. The lafz is it. Now if it's not the meaning.
قول أن كلمة يد مثلا هي اللفظ والظاهر هو يعني كلمة يد يعني هي القوة أو النعم.
Yeah, but where does it say that in the Quran?
المبدأ
غلط. No, no, مبدأ. Okay, when no, firstly, العامل said there's many أحاديث.
حرر العامل كان أخباريا أنا وصولي.
Okay, you're Osoli?
No.
Okay, now tell me who's the first person came, you follow who, for example?
Taqlid?
Yeah. Sistani. Sistani, of course, he never met with Ali ibn Abi Talib directly.
Of course.
Okay,
same way,
listen to my point now, My point is coming now, that when you say I'm an Osoli, now the isnad of Najl al-Balagha, do you accept it?
No.
You don't accept it? You follow. Which books is the valid books that you follow?
Al-Kafi.
Okay. That's like, okay. Al-Kafi. Al-Kafi. Okay. Is everything that is true?
No.
Okay, no problem. Isnad. Now, Isnad, how do you know which one is correct, which one is not? What is it? Which one? Define the authentic hadith or Kun Shia.
Al-Hadith al-Musnad. والرجال فيه
ثقات.
ثقات.
That's it.
No,
إمامي.
إمامي. Yeah.
Yeah. إمامي. Yeah. How many narrations?
ولكن يوجد اختلاف في يعني.
شبه
إمام. الحديث.
Yeah,
يوجد اختلاف في علم مصطلح الحديث.
Yeah, of course, could you take it from us? It's معروف. Yeah, they never had it.
Yeah,
never. Anyway, the point.
No, that's not necessarily true.
Yeah, it is.
Not everyone agrees on that. You know, the for example, I don't believe in Imam Rijal. He believes in Imam Rijal.
So you differ?
Yeah, I don't believe. But I'm saying you're going to go and you're going to say, because Sheikh Qur al-Amali said that we took it from you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, but he was Akbari, so that he was against Imam Rijal anyway.
No, don't say he was against Imam Rijal. No, even the Shia now. What do you think? What do you
think? أنا أخذ بوسائل الشيعة هذا كتاب.
So you take and you pick.
هذا كتاب حديث فقط.
No problem, no problem. What I'm saying, the point here is that you Shia says the Prophet has to be Imami, but we know there's many narrations, even كتاب الكافي, it cannot be trusted completely. You just told me you don't trust it completely. Because that's da'if. There's a lie.
There's
a lie. Yeah.
There's some that like
they lie. Yeah, yeah.
Some are taken da'if and some that are sahih.
So you believe that, okay, the hadith in Najl Bala, in Usul Kafi, the Quran is 17,000 ayat.
Me?
Yeah, do you accept
it?
Is it true or right? Is it true? No.
17,000
da'if. See, that's a problem. Look at the little shava.
Manhaj is different.
Is it Emil Hadmanaj? But anyway, now I ask you. Now clearly.
Even Usulis that accept that hadith, they don't take it as the meaning of tahrif in the way that the ayat was taken out. Even the ones that accept it.
So what do you, anyway, we're gonna off topic.
Okay, no problem.
أول الحديث وقال أن معنى الآيات في هذا الحديث يعني اعتبار عن الوحي يعني حتى حديث قدسي.
So what if you go believe the Quran has been changed? To go just
sorry?
If someone believes the Quran has been changed.
والحرف وليس بكلام.
So Allah said he preserved the Quran.
الألوسي يقول في روح المعاني أن هذه الآية يعني ضعيفة للاستدلال على التحريف.
هو
الألوسي
شو مي روح المعاني كذب انقص الله الوسيس اشعري باي ذا واي بس اي دونت بليف هيز بيك اوف سكولرز اي دونت بليف ذا هيز سيدز ضعيفه سو الله ان احنا صدقنا لا حافظ
لا هو قال بان هذه الايه
نو شومي شومي
لمذهب اهل السنه على استدلال ضد التحريف ولكن in the outside framework you can't use it
no 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 show me I want to say from a website not from a website
alusi
alusi because this is not true alusi is رحمه الله تعالى one of great scholars he was ayat ash'ari as soon as a father can you speak with al-hadith al-hadith but anyway the point here is look you are telling me rasi khon firstly I don't accept it firstly okay secondly as I've mentioned that the apparent meaning is the asl of the Quran okay when Allah said the hand you are saying min al-ni'ma
until the rasikhun fil ilm come and they can explain it to you
yeah but firstly the rasikhun fil ilm that you're referring to you have to establish that it's authentic hadith and we know Shia they're allowed to say that's saqiyya to lie
you
you're allowed to say lie to say something which is not true
yeah
but
do you guys not have taqiyya as well
no not like you
not like us but you have taqiyya
no taqiyya in the Islam and Ahl al-Sunnah when someone is about to kill you no brother when someone is about to kill you and you fear for your life no you walk in speak it's called as taqiyya
no
anyway I was gonna go
no but you are the way you are explaining it is not the right way
the prophet said you can lie on three occasions He said the one is from death. Number two is when you're making peace between two people, and another one is between wife and husband.
ليس الكذب ليس الكذب. He says there's not the lie when you.
Yeah.
Well, it's an exception, yeah, but exactly. But firstly, there's no taqiyya in a way. Taqiyya with Shia. No. Taqiyya with Shia when you say something which you don't believe.
No.
You have to let me because you mentioned let me finish with the point. The hadith speaking about an issue. Why Allah is haram? Allah is haram because you're going to deceive people. Correct? You're going to harm people. As if you read what's his name? Ibn Muflih in Kitab Adab al-Shar'iyya mentioned that. So here you are doing it to rectify between people. And the ulama mentioned you're not going to lie, pure lie. You're going to say this brother makes dua for you. Not for me specifically, but he said, oh, Allah forgive the Muslims, and he's a Muslim, correct? So you're not lying in a way, understand? But taqiyya that you not do,
that is tawriya.
Which is,
huh? That is different, that's tawriya. No, to say, for example, no, and make dua for the Muslims.
Yeah, I understand tawriya, but that's what I'm saying, that's what the ulama mentioned.
Okay,
that's
okay,
why the kidb, there's no like the kidb there. But okay. Taqiyya of Shia, when you say you believe something which you don't believe, like when the Kafi, when Abu Abdullah was sitting down and he said something, then one of his students turned to him and said, "What is it?" He said, "We cannot say something in front of our enemies." When one of the people left and he said, "No, I will believe this."
Yeah, no, but that also has its shurut. It's to do with there's four. I think that Sistani mentioned. He said, "To fear for your life, for your honor, for your."
No. What? This is Sistani made it up now.
No. But those are the conditions. Like for example, in the riwayat, yeah, I think it's Imam Hassan Askari. He said, "The one who فمن أزالها أن مواضعها كلها مستقبلها." About taqiyya.
So when Ali ibn Abi Talib gave
it,
when Ali ibn Abi Talib gave a bayah to Abu Bakr, was
it? I don't believe he gave bayah.
Okay. Historically speaking, did Ali was a leader or Abu Bakr was a leader?
Abu Bakr was the Khalifa.
Historically speaking,
yeah.
He is known.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So you say he didn't give bay'ah.
He didn't give bay'ah. No.
You sure?
According to our books, yeah, he didn't.
Which books?
So, for example, we have in.
There's
a narration.
Yeah. Nahj al-Balagha as well.
There are narrations, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
In the Sharh of Nahj al-Balagha as well, it mentions. And actually, you know what? In Sharh of Nahj al-Balagha of that Mu'tazili, Ibn Abi Hadid al-Mu'tazili, he wrote that Imam Ali didn't give bay'ah. That's what he wrote in the Sharh. But there's also the other narration where it says.
There is, yeah, we'll give bay'ah.
They were taken, and he was given bay'ah.
Did he give bay'ah?
In Kitab Sulaym bin Faisal Hilali, he didn't give bay'ah.
Did he give bay'ah? So you say he didn't?
I don't believe it.
Did Hussein give Hassan bay'ah to Muawiyah?
No.
Bro, you know what?
He did the solah.
Okay.
He didn't give bay'ah to him.
So he was not listening to the Khalifa. Did he rebel?
Sorry?
Did he rebel against Muawiyah?
He didn't rebel.
Okay, did he give?
He didn't go and.
He accepted as a Khalifa?
No, he didn't accept as a Khalifa.
You know, Sandra Shia, you know, like, you know, Sandra, you are negating what is known by history. Like, history is known that Europeans went to Africa.
Before history.
No, history is ma'ruf. Look, did Hassan live under the Khilafah of Muawiyah?
Live under the Khilafah of Muawiyah, yes.
Okay. Did he rebel?
No.
Was he, did he go against?
Doesn't mean that if he doesn't rebel, he means he accepts it.
No, is there any And he said Muawiyah is not Khalifa.
Is there any narration where he says that Muawiyah is not Khalifa?
He's not Mabda Khalid, akhi. He's not, because why? No, but he did give bay'ah. He's not. Even the Shia, you know, no, no. Shia have noticed, you make up your own Shia. It's like Darwin evolution. When Darwin evolution, they have noticed Darwin evolution is, doesn't make any sense. They made up a new Darwin evolution. Okay. So Shia, now you are inventing. No, we don't do that. Alhamdulillah. Well, which one is, because I was digressing in the hadith, which is the books front of you?
Okay,
now, okay. Which one is more important to follow, Ahl Bayt or Sahaba?
Ahl Bayt.
Ahl Bayt. Okay. Does he say in the Quran to follow Ahl Bayt?
The Prophet told us to follow Ahl Bayt.
Okay.
You left two things behind.
Wait, brother. Okay. The Quran, does he say follow Ahl Bayt? Yes or no? I'll ask you, Prophet Sallam.
Does the Quran say follow Ahl Bayt?
That's my question, yeah.
The Quran, yes, it does.
Show me the verse. So all the Amr Mikum is for Ahl Bayt, doesn't say that?
Imam said that.
Okay, no. Firstly, I'm asking Tawil. Give me verse, because Tawil is going to Ali, no explanation. Give me verse, clear verse, which, because as you know, in a debate, you cannot use something in a debate.
You're asking us why we believe it.
Yeah,
believe it because of this. But
okay.
To convince you, I didn't come to convince you. We just asked.
Okay, so as Sunnis, the Quran clearly says for Sahaba. So imagine this, yeah? Ahl Bayt are better than Sahaba, but Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Wait. Allah clearly says for Muhajir and Ansar. Yes, clearly in the Quran. But the one that more important.
Not all of them.
Wait. The one that are more important to follow, Allah did not say it. But the one lesser, Allah said to follow them clearly.
It doesn't matter.
The one that the Islam is based.
The hadith.
No, wait. Firstly, the Quran is with us. You have to agree with that.
No, because look.
Okay, that's the Quran.
Look, what does that mean?
Look, you know.
The Quran is against Shiism.
Do you think Shia? We're Shia.
Forget about you.
Do you think Shia was Sunnah?
Shia, look. Shias believe, yeah? It's not in the Quran. The apparent, like the Shia, look, he's Shia. He cannot give you clear cut verses. He will give you a verse that he will explain it after. For example, Allah said, look. Allah said in the Quran, yeah? The first and the foremost from the Muhajir and the Ansar. And those who follow them. Them who? Muhajir and the Ansar. In goodness, Allah will be pleased with them and they are pleased with Allah. Yes? So clearly, from here, let's say Al-Tab'id.
No, it's not.
It's legends.
It's not Tab'id. And what's your evidence for that?
Legends, because why? Every Muhajir and Ansar you follow. That's what it means.
What do you mean?
When I say buy from here or from this place, I'm not saying buy from some.
Allah, he put the sifa there. He said, al-awwalun. He put the characteristic, then he said, min al muhajirin.
Yeah, who are the Muhajirin and Ansar? As-sabiqun. Yeah?
No, otherwise, it doesn't. Oh, that's how you are. No, but that doesn't make sense. Because as-sabiqun, it means.
Which Arabic?
Allah said in the Quran, "Ati Allah wa ati Rasul."
Okay, Allah said, "Let me translate." Okay, wait. Look, this verse. I'm gonna recite to you. Do you understand for me?
Same, not me.
No, in English. Do you understand English?
Yeah.
Allah said, "Obey Allah and obey the Messenger and those who have authority over you." Would you understand from that?
From you.
Authority, yeah. Yeah.
So,
is that your father has authority over you?
Yes, of course.
So, no, does your father has authority over you? So, yeah, he has authority. Yeah, he has authority over you, yeah. Okay. Does the Muslim leaders, like in the Muslim leaders, have authority over us? So Allah says,
Not really.
These guys don't understand. Brother, you're not interested in taking it.
I need to say again what you said.
Brother, if in English, if I tell you, listen to those who has authority over you.
No, not that, the one before.
Obey Allah and obey the Messenger and those who has authority over you.
Oh, the one before and the one written.
That's the verse.
That one.
Allah Rabbi, ibtila, a'udhu billah. Ibtila al-yawm, man.
Which one did you say?
قل لا أسألكم عن شيء إلا المودة
يا أخي إذا سكان إلا المودة بالقربة بل listen, I'm asking a simple question. والله
هذا شغلة مهمة أحسن من اللي يحكي وياكم. مهمه مالته ويا الملحدين ويا المسيحيين.
نعم.
مو انتم اللي تقولون
انا اني لا لا انا لا لا فاستي واو انا وي هاف تو اكسبلين ذم واو سي تو لوك يو نو وين يو وانت تعمل حديث يس اف يو نوتيس اولويز وين اي سبيك تو الشيعة اي فوكس اون ا مين سيمبل بوينت اذا الشيعة لازم تبليف كلير ان ذا قران كلير وانا سي كلير حديث كوز يو كان اكسبت سام حديث انا ام غانا اكسبت سام ريجكت سام ان ذا قران كان يو سي قران كليرلي سبورت يو بليف
Yes, the
author. No,
Look, you use, for example, when you speak to Christian.
No, first I want to show Shia Liman and Shia. Is the Quran with Al-Sunnah or with Shia? That's the Quran support you believe.
Shamsi, listen.
Ask. Sunni Quran with us.
Shamsi, listen. You said that you have to debate about.
For Sahaba is the Quran. Which Allah alone is in the Quran.
You said you debate upon that which you agree upon.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you debate with a Christian, do you agree on the Bible verse that you're using?
The
Bible that you're using, yeah, with them, do you agree with it? On every argument that you